2020 has shown us all how unpredictable and precious life really is. After spending a lot of time alone in lockdown, I've started to see my life and my family in a whole new different light. And I've made a promise to myself that I'll do anything possible to protect what's important to me. And that's why today I've decided to meet with the Standard Bank Insurance team to ask the important questions about my future and how to protect it. Elaine, thank you so much for sitting down with me today, because this year has made us all appreciate our precious lives and not take anything for granted. And that's essentially why I wanted to sit down with you today, to help me completely understand what is life insurance and how will it impact my life and the life of my loved ones.
Well, Palesa, simply put, life insurance is insurance taken out for a specific cover amount on a specific individual's life. And really what it does is it allows you to leave a legacy for your family. It allows you to take care of your loved ones and remove the financial burden that they left with after you either no longer there to take care of them or you can no longer afford to.
How does it all work for someone like myself who's never taken out life insurance and no one's really broken it down to me?
There's various forms of life insurance actually, and traditionally people really think about life insurance as cover for death only. But you can get life insurance for death, for disability, retrenchment, even serious and critical illness. And really it provides security for your loved ones so that when you're no longer able to take care of them, the life insurance will be there to cover that financial debt. So what you would do is nominate a beneficiary on your policy, and that would be the individual or group of individuals who will benefit from your life insurance policy.
For those who are looking to take out life insurance and plan for their futures, like me, what are your final tips and words of advice?
Number one is really understand where you are at this point in your life. You know, what are your needs? Do you have a family to cover? Do you have huge outstanding debt? Do you have a risky job that you need life insurance on? And then ask lots of questions. Don't just take out a life insurance policy because somebody says it's life insurance, you know, it's going to cover your life. There's so many terms and conditions, and we often hear insurance, there's lots of terms and conditions, it's confusing. Make an attempt to ask questions and understand those terms and conditions, because there's often lots of exclusions, things that you are covered for, things that you're not covered for, and you really want to understand that before you actually engage in that contract and take out that life insurance policy.
Thank you so much, Elaine. Now do something today that your future self will thank you for. If you're looking to take out life insurance and put the right means in place, I suggest you talk to the Standard Bank Insurance team and get the expert guidance that you need. Protect what matters to you with insurance from Standard Bank. SMS LIFE to 31492 for a quote that fits your needs.